periods of sun and periods of clouds. A sun-cloud mix for the next couple of days. Temperatures just a little bit below average. And the best chance of a passing shower or thunder shower is across the south half. Warmth and humidity on the increase into the Memorial Day weekend, and late afternoon pop-up shower or thunderstorm possible over the holiday weekend.